From our vantage point on Earth, we zoom out to embrace the full spectacle of the Milky Way, a beacon in the celestial wilderness. In the vast cosmic arena, galaxies play the lead roles. Their stories are shaped by gravity and collisions. Galaxies emerge from primordial clouds of gas, coalescing into the luminous structures we see today. These cosmic entities do not merely exist. They evolve, grow, and intertwine, driven by the fundamental forces of the universe. The Sagittarius dwarf galaxy, orbiting the Milky Way for billions of years, is now pulled apart and devoured. This shows the merciless yet majestic nature of galactic cannibalism. Magellanic clouds will soon be drawn into the Milky Way's gravitational grip, creating new star-forming material. ancient times, the Gaia Enceladus galaxy collided with the Milky Way, altering its structure and adding billions of stars. In the distant future, the Milky Way will merge with Andromeda. Two cosmic titans will unite, forming a new supergalaxy. And this future collision is not an end, but a glorious rebirth, heralding the creation of something spectacular. Cannibalism is a universal phenomenon that shapes galaxies, driving their cosmic evolution, influencing their structure, behavior, and fate. In this ever-changing universe, the fate of galaxies is always in motion. The cosmic feast is a reminder of our place in the tapestry of the cosmos.